Hello everyone, I am Shahan. Welcome back to my channel. I am a third year medical student and today I will discuss about Clostridium. Today in this video I will discuss the important MCQ that may come in your Neetpg examination. So before that, let me clarify one thing. There are many students who message me, who text me in Instagram and told me that in this video you are just discussing the questions but you are not giving the explanation. Now let me clarify one thing, that in this video I will only discuss about the questions and give the answers, because these are rapid revision series for Neetpg. And these are MCQ series where I will discuss only the MCQ and its answer. For details video, I will make separate videos on each topic where I will make every topic clear and you can understand these topic details from my other videos. So only for the Neetpg preparation purpose, for revision purpose mainly, I am doing these videos. So let's start. First is anaerobic gram-positive bacilli. Today I will discuss about Clostridium, the organism causing pseudomembranous colitis. The organism that causes pseudomembranous colitis is Clostridium difficile. So remember, pseudomembranous colitis is caused by Clostridium difficile. So the option A will be the answer, Clostridium difficile. So pseudomembranous colitis is caused by Clostridium difficile. Remember this. This is very, very important. Clostridium difficile. Pseudomembranous colitis. This is a DNB 2008 question and also PGMEE 2012 question. Anantha Narayan is the reference. So this question is examiner's favorite question. It came in both DNB and PGMEE. Remember this. So Clostridium difficile that causes pseudomembranous colitis. The next question is Clostridia is gram positive obligate anaerob. So Clostridia is gram positive obligate anaerob. There are many students who make it wrong. But remember this, Clostridia is gram-positive obligate anaerob. So it is an anaerob and it is gram-positive. Do not make Clostridia as gram-negative. So it is gram-positive and it is obligate anaerob. Okay, anaerob. So Clostridia is gram-positive obligate anaerob. This came in DNB June 2010. Anantha Narayan is the reference. Clostridia is gram-positive obligate anaerob. Next question, tetanus is caused by... Tetanus is caused by gram-positive bacilli. Remember this one. Tetanus is caused by gram-positive bacilli. So, tetanus is caused by gram-positive bacilli. This is the answer. PGMEE 2015 question, Anantha Narayan reference. Tetanus is caused by gram-positive bacilli. Next question. Tennis racket is seen in... So, tennis racket shape is seen in which one? CL means Clostridium. So tennis racket shape is seen in Clostridium tertium. Tennis racket shape is seen in Clostridium tertium. Clostridium tertium. Tennis racket. T for tertium, T for tennis. You can remember this. Tennis racket shape is seen in Clostridium tertium. PGMEE 2015 question, Anantha Narayan reference. Next question. Non-motile bacteria is Clostridium perfringens. Clostridium perfringens is non-motile. It cannot move. So the answer will be Clostridium perfringens. Non-motile bacteria is Clostridium perfringens. Option D. Clostridium perfringens, non-motile bacteria. PGMEE 2015 question, Anantha Narayan reference. Non-motile bacteria is Clostridium perfringens. Next question, not true about gas gangrene. So all these are true about gas gangrene and which is not true. Gas gangrene is mostly caused by Clostridium perfringens. True. Clostridium perfringens produce heat labile spore. This is also true. Clostridium perfringens produces spore that generally breaks away due to heat. So heat labile spore. Extensive necrosis of muscle that occurs in gas ganglion. This is also true. Extensive necrosis occurs in of the muscles. Next is metronidazole is the drug of choice. That is wrong. So which is not true for the gas ganglion? Option will be D. Metronidazole is not the drug of choice. Okay, metronidazole is the drug of choice. This is wrong. So metronidazole is not the drug of choice. So this is wrong. Next question is, this is also PGME 2015 Ananthanarayan reference. Next question is citron bodies. Citron bodies is formed by, remember this, citron bodies is formed by Clostridium septicum. So Clostridium septicum causes make the citron bodies. So this is a very important question. It came in 2012. Citron bodies are formed by Clostridium septicum. Clostridium septicum forms the citron bodies. Next question, mechanism of action of titanospasmin. So mechanism of action of titanospasmin is inhibition of the GABA release. So remember this, titanospasmin mechanism of action is inhibition of the GABA release. PGMEE 2012-13 question. Reference is Ananthanarayan. Inhibition of the GABA release. Mechanism of action of titanospasmin is inhibition of GABA release. Next question. Most common initial involvement of tetanus is seen in. Most common initial involvement. So the initial involvement will be seen in face. So it will start from the face. Initially, it will be found in the face. So that is the most common initial involvement of tetanus is seen in face. So PGME 2012 question, Ananthanarayan reference. Most common initial involvement of tetanus is seen in face. Next question. Toxigenicity of tetanus is done on mouse. Toxigenicity of tetanus is done on mouse. PGME 2013 question, Ananthanarayan reference. Toxigenicity of tetanus is done on mouse. Remember this. Next question. Botulism causes descending flaccid paralysis. Remember this. Botulism generally causes a kind of flaccid paralysis, and this paralysis it starts from the head to then it goes down, and so it is descending. So descending flaccid paralysis. Botulism causes descending flaccid paralysis. Let us revise all these things. Clostridium, the organism causing pseudo membranous colitis is Clostridium difficile. Next question, Clostridium is gram positive obligate anaerobe. Next question, tetanus is caused by gram positive bacilli. Next question is, tennis racket shape is seen in Clostridium tertium. Next question, non-motile bacterium is Clostridium perfringens. Next question is, not true about gas ganglion, metronidazole is the drug of choice. That is not true. Next question, citron bodies are formed by Clostridium septicum. Mechanism of action of tetanospasmin is inhibition of GABA release. Most common initial involvement of tetanus is seen in face. Toxigenicity of tetanus is done on mouse. Botulism causes descending flaccid paralysis. Thank you for watching this video, and if you like this video, make a thumbs up, and please subscribe our channel. And those who are asking for the explanation, I am telling you once again that this video is only for the revision purpose. Those who are giving the NEET PG, for them it is just for revising. It is not for explanation purpose. For explanation, I will make separate videos on each topic so that every topic become crystal clear to you and you can understand details about each topic. So you can watch my other videos where I have discussed in details about each topic, but this video is particularly, these series which I am making are for NEET PG revision series. This is just for a single liners and revision purpose only. So there is no explanation here. Thank you so much for watching this video and subscribe our channel. Bye bye.